Hello students, take out your book number 6, Primer B, page number 24. Today we are going to learn a new and different exercise. We have learned so many blends, right? So today we are going to practice them. Okay, so are you ready? Take your pencils and your book. So children, here you have given recap. Look at each picture and write the correct blend. Okay, here you have given some blanks. Before blanks, you have given some pictures. You have to identify the starting blend of this picture and you have to write over this blank. Okay, so let's start. This is Ria, this picture of Ria. She works in a desk. This is a picture of flower. So, you have to write the starting blend of flower. That will be, yes, F-L, flower. So, let's write down F-L, flower. So, this is F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. This is Ria. She works in a flower. Yes, this is a picture of shop. So, the starting blend for shop will be SH. So, let's write down SH, shop, shop. Okay. Ria stays with her. Yes, this is a picture of grandma. So, the starting blend for grandma is GR, gr. So, let's write down G R gr, grandma. Ria stays with her grandma, and this is a picture of, yes, grandpa. So the starting blend for grandpa is also GR. So write down GR, grandpa. Okay. She likes to cook. Ria enjoys making. Yes, this is a picture of plum. Very good. So, the starting blend for plum is PL. So, PL, plum. And this is a picture of cherry. Very good. So, the starting blend for cherry is CH. So, CH, CH, CHERRY, cherry. Ria enjoys making plum and cherry cake. Okay. At night, Ria plays the, yes, this is drum. So, the starting blend for drum is DR. DR, dr, drum. And the, yes, this is trumpet. So, the starting blend for trumpet is TR. So, let's write down. T R trumpet. Okay, let's read out this again. This is Ria. She works in a flower shop. Ria stays with her grandma and grandpa. She likes to cook. Ria enjoys making plum and cherry cake. At night, Ria plays the drum and the trumpet. Okay? So, try it by yourself. Okay? Bye-bye.